Standing in the cold, waiting for a service they're likely not going to get. It's a misunderstanding with holiday vouchers. And for that, KCRA3's Eric Rucker is standing by at C Street. Eric, I understand you're getting a little bit more information about what the confusion is going on here.
Yeah, basically, in all this, the need is just so high that these people are holding out hope, these ones here in line, holding out hope that they will be part of an extension of 200 people who are having their Christmas wish list and their adopt-a-family aspirations met. That's what this is all about. The Francis House here is the facilitator of organizations of the Catholic Charity that are helping out 200 families and adopt-a-family this year. And we're going to bring in now Beth White. She's with the Catholic Charities. And people here are, some of them upset, some of them are kind of confused. The need is so great this year, and people are waiting out, but the tickets have already been handed out. Can you kind of explain what's going on here?
Well, this is an annual program that we have with Catholic Charities. We have donors who are willing to adopt families in need at Christmas time to provide toys for these children who are likely not going to have anything otherwise. And our capacity is always limited by the number of donors that we have. And this year we're going to adopt 200 families. We'll keep 50 on a waiting list because we do have donors that come in, and as they come in, then we'll take families off that waiting list.
And you're about to tell the people in line that unfortunately they're not going to be able to be a part of this year because other people were here first, correct?
Well, we're going to tell families that we have 200 donors, and that is our limit, our capacity, and that we're really, really sorry. We wish we could help everybody. That's what our goal would be. And people will go away disappointed.
But there's nothing that you guys can do about it. You have a limited number of donors and people who are willing to help. It's a great cause in the first place. It's just unfortunate that the demand is so high that people are just holding out hope just to be a part of it.
Yeah, the demand is really high, and a lot of these families have never done this before, and so they're so anxious to be able to help their children that they're willing to, you know, spend a day and a night out in the rain to be able to do that. So it's just the need.
Yeah, Beth, thank you so much. Beth White from the Catholic Charities, the group that is putting this all on. We've heard from people who have been here since Friday morning very early, so more than 24 hours. We've heard of stories of pregnant women with their kids out here. So there are people who really, really want to be a part of this program and will do whatever it takes. And unfortunately, that extends beyond the 200 people that are going to be allowed to participate in it. So these people here waiting outside will surely be told that, sorry, but you got to go home. We are live off 15th and C Street this morning. I'm Eric Rucker, KCRA 3 Reports.
Thanks, Eric.